Happy Father's Day, Grandpa Clark. I am going to go find Elias and Jackson so they can say to you too. So hold on and...
Happy Father's Day, Grandpa Clark. Hope you have a great one. Love you.
Happy Father's Day, Grandpa Clark. I love you.
What grade are you going into, Jackson?
Hmm?
What grade are you going into?
Kindergarten.
What school?
In Washington.
Mm-hmm. Okay, Dick. Say we love you.
Love you too.
See you later.
Okay.
See you later.
Grandpa Clark, I want to introduce you to the... Stukey, come here. Hey. Sit. I want to introduce you to the newest member of the family, our dog, Duke. Duke. Say hello. Duke, say happy Father's Day. Duke, look at the camera. Happy Father's Day. But he loves you. We should take it slow. This is Duke. Anyway, he's a giant schnauzer, Australian Shepherd mix, and summer break has started. Let's see, Elias is going to the 10th grade, I'm going into the 7th grade, and Jackson is going into kindergarten. So, yes, everything is good here. We hope you come back soon. We miss you, and we love you. Happy Father's Day.
Hello, Grandpa Clark. Glad to see another Father's Day, and I hope that you have a happy one as well. Definitely miss you guys. Can't wait to see you again. But most importantly, let everybody know that we miss them dearly and give them all of our love. Okay, thanks again. Have a great day.
Hi, Dad. Happy Father's Day to you. We thought it would be a good idea this year to send a video card versus a hard card. One, because sometimes you don't get to hear how everybody really feels and get to hear their own voice. And since we don't get to see you all the time, we thought this would be better. Not to mention, I think Teddy has a Facebook page, but last time we checked, you didn't have one. So, what am I doing right now? As you can see, going through like 5 cookbooks, recipes, trying to figure out what I'm going to make for Father's Day dinner for Mark and Mr. Jones and his brother. But if you were here, I'd cook for you too. Probably better you're not, huh? Hopefully you won't have to cook. I'm sure Teddy will take care of that. But we want you to have a great day. We miss you. We love you. Hope all is well with you. Hopefully somebody will get out there soon. I think I'm supposed to come out in August. Maybe I'll drag Mark with me. If I take Jackson, he's staying at your house. So, anyway, we hope you have a fantastic Father's Day. And make it a good one. You deserve it. And enjoy the day.